One leg Swiss ball bridge. One leg goes onto the top, your foot's flat on the top of that ball. Make sure your knee stays in good alignment with the foot. As you lift up, the other leg stays reaching towards the ceiling and back down. With this, just watch that your hips don't twist and that you're staying in really good alignment the whole way. Pushing the glutes up towards the ceiling, so really tightening your bum and back down. You'll feel your obliques working as well through the side of your body to stop your hips from doing that twist. Same as the double leg option, balance. You're better off with the hands out nice and wide. If you're good with balance and want more of a challenge, bring the hands in, more of a challenge again. Whoop, hands are up.